Bridget?
Woody?
Ah, at last. May I?
Yeah, sure.
Wow, nagkita rin tayo. Mas maganda ka pa pala sa natural kaysa sa telepono yung boses niya. Hindi ako makapaniwala. Nagkaharap din tayo, ah.
Ako rin, eh.
Kanta-ganda mo?
Hindi naman.
I hope hindi ka naman kanina pa naghihintay.
It's all right.
Yes, sir. Oh, sorry, sir.
Are you all right?
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Come on, sir. Wait, eh?
Yes, sir.
Pakibigyan nga kami ng yung specialty of the house nila.
Yes, sir.
At saka yung best wine.
Opo, yes, sir. Right.
Is that okay, sir?
It's all right.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
No, tell me.
No. I might as well. Alam mo, yung natin pag narinig ko yung word na sinasabi mo, talagang hindi ko mapigil ang sarili ko, napapanakpak ako na ganun ba?
Anong word?
Yung ginagamit mo kanila.
Ah, yung all right?
Yes, sir. I'm sorry, sir.
Anyway, especially now na nakita na kita, convinced na ako. I love you. Baka hindi mo nadinig yung sinabi ko. Sabi ko, I love you. I got it.
Pareho tayo.
Ayun. Ako, pag nadinig ko yung...
All right.
Yes, sir.
Ikaw naman, basta natinig mo yung I love you. It's good.
Excuse me, sir. Ma'am, wala na po tayong specialty of the house. Oh. Would you like to change your clothes?
All right.
Yes, sir.
Are you all right?
Yes, sir.
Are you sure you're...
Yes, sir. I'm fine.
Wait, sir.
Opo, ma'am.
Bigyan mo na lang kami ng dalawang chocolate cake.
Chocolate cake. All right. Yes, sir. Oh, sorry, sir. Sorry, sir.
Ay! Siya nga pala. Ito para sa ito, eh. Three red roses.
Ganda. Three red
roses. Ay, ibig sabihin yan. Ay, ibig sabihin yung tatlo yan.
Oh.
I love you. Red roses. Hindi ko matigil ang sarili ko talaga. I'm sorry, Ed. I love you. I can't help it. I just can't say I love you. I love you.
All right. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'm sorry.
Sorry. Hindi ko talaga.
Ako rin naman. I love you.
Ano sabi mo?
I love you. Wow. All right.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
No, please leave us alone.
Alone?
Oh,